English, that is the grammar, and that our topic is preposition. The preposition is what the words that are linked between the nouns, pronoun, and the phrases to the other words in a sentence, and they show the position. As I show you the picture, students, the picture of the girl, she is standing behind the tree. So that is show the position and give you the information about the time, place, and the direction. As I show you the second picture, in that second picture, the girl is sitting on the table, right? So you people, when she's sitting on the table at that time, everyone, students, make a sentence on the table. But when I show you the third picture, in the third picture, the girl is sitting below the table. So everyone is make a sentence, the girl is sitting under the table. Okay, so the under and wheel, under and on, they shows the where exactly the girl is sitting. On the table, it shows the girl is sitting upper side of the table, and under, it shows that she is sitting below side of the table. Okay, so this kinds of words, okay, which help us, and they show the position and give you the information about the time, place, and direction. This is called the preposition. This is called the preposition. Now, what is preposition? That is a relationship between the noun and other words, noun or the adjective. Now, in the sentence, as you see, cat is the noun, is sitting under the table. Where is the cat is sitting? Is sitting under the table. So it is shows the direction, the exactly where the cat is sitting. So under, that is the preposition. That is the preposition. There are the difference. That is the preposition. Now there are the different sentences, students, which shows that when. It shows the when, that means the time, the preposition of the time, that when the action is completed, or when the noun is standing, when the noun is doing the action, is shown with the help of the preposition of time. Now see, my birthday falls in January. In January, that my birthday is false. My birthday will come, but when? In January. So in, it shows the time. Okay, my vacation ends on Monday. It gets cold at night. So in, on, at, it shows the preposition of time. Before, after, this all are shows the preposition of the time. Okay, because if you say that my birthday falls in February, or you can say that my vacation is started from Monday. From Monday, that is also shows that this is after day of Monday. So this is shows the preposition of time. Okay, now come to the next. That is the where. Where, that means the place of preposition. It is shows the place of preposition. All right, the book are on the table. As I shows you the already picture, students, that students are sitting on the bench, students are sitting below the, under the table. So this are shows the positions. This are shows the position of the noun and their directions. The books are on the table. The plane is just below cloud. Okay. The cat is sitting under the table. The girl is standing nearby the table. The girl is hide behind the tree or behind the car. This are shows the positions and the directions of that particular person, place, or thing. That is the noun. Come to the third one. That is the preposition of the direction. In which direction? That means in which direction is going on. Now we went to London last week. Went to London. That's two. That means we have went to London, but that was in the last week. So in which direction it is shows you. He went up the hill. He went up the hill. So this you can say. This you can say that this is also the same, which is shows the directions, and that means the position. Now here I have, students, some words. That is the two words. Two words, through, across. When and how we have to use it. Towards shows the movement in the direction of a place or getting closer to someone or something. Okay, to getting closer to someone or something, that is shows the towards. Now look at the first picture and this sentence. On hearing a knock, she walked towards the door. On hearing the knock, she walked towards the door. Now towards, that means shows that she is closer something. She's closer than something. That means she's towards the door. Okay. She towards her mother. She towards her classroom. That means she is closer something else. Meera and Varun turn their faces towards the camera. Now, turn your faces towards the camera. Right. So towards it shows that you're closer. For example, the students are facing the face towards the blackboard or the maxes. Usually you are doing same thing in the classroom. The boys and girls are walking towards the van, or else you can say the students are walking towards the school bus. Students are walking towards their classroom. So if you're going closer to something or someone, that is the towards you are using. That is also one kind of preposition. And this is the preposition of the phrases. Now next is through. We are using the through. This also is the preposition. Through means from one end or side of something to the other. It also denotes from the start to the end. That means what? That one end or side of something to the other. Let us see sentences to clear our concept that the Thames River flowed through London. That Thames River through London. That means the river is flowing. It's continuously flowing. But from where it is through the London. The boy cried through the movie. The boy is crying. What the reason why he cried? Through the movie is crying. For example, the girl is jumping through the jumping bag. The girl is crying through the parents beating. The girl is fell down through the what? Through the wet floor. Okay. Now Meeta study through the night. The Meeta is study, but how she study through the night? When she study through the night? She study. Okay. Now let us see the next, that is the across. Across means from one side of something to the other side. One side something to the other side. Across, this is a simple meaning word, students. Everyone you use in your day-to-day life. Mostly you are using across for crossing something, the road or the highway. I cross the street, I cross the road, I cross the highway. This kind of words we are using while you're crossing something, road or highway. For example, sentence are there. I can see the police station that is across the street. I can see the police station that is across the street. Next one, they travel across the desert. They travel while across the desert. Next, see, he sailed across the sea. He sailed across the sea. If you are leaving from one place to another, it is your. So this next part. Okay, this completed. This is position. Students, okay. Positions have a very short explanation. No.